you reach Sutter Kane.
What?
What'd the agent have to say?
You heard what he had to say.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I understand you were there when the poor man went crazy in Midtown Manhattan. You witnessed the shooting, I believe.
That lunatic with the axe, that was Kane's agent?
Kane is a billion-dollar franchise. He's a tentpole to this company. We've already sold the film rights to his new book, as well as publication rights in 18 languages.
Book you can't find?
Well, his agent found it, at least part of it.
You think he just took one look at this latest work of art and just went axe-happy in broad daylight? I think it's great. It's great promotion for our Kane. Great publicity.
This was not a publicity stunt. You were there. Kane's writing has been known to have an effect on his less stable readers.
Horror writer Sutter Kane, a harmless pop phenomenon or a deadly mad prophet of the printed page? This was the scene today outside several city bookstores. Police believe the riots began because the stores could not meet the demand for advance orders of Sutter Kane's latest novel, In the Mouth of Madness. When does fiction become religion? And are his fans dangerous?
Only if you count axes.
In related news, there were 18 other stores across the city reporting...